FunPlex closes for the day after a child was found unresponsive. This was in the wave pool this afternoon. So police were called to the pool. It was just before 3 this afternoon after a child was pulled out of the water. And that's when CPR began. The child was taken to Bergen Mercy Hospital with CPR still in progress. The child is now at Children's Hospital. We have a crew on the scene and we're working to learn more about their condition.